What would pastors of 500 years ago say to pastors today?
But when reproofs themselves prove so ineffectual that they are more offended at the reproof than sin, and had rather that we should cease reproving than that themselves should cease sinning, I think it is time to sharpen the remedy. For what else should we do? To give up on our brethren as incurable were cruelty, as long as there are further means to be used.